India's like a world superpower, so there's gonna be some of the nicest malls and nicest places you've ever been to, and then you're also gonna just see extreme, not nice stuff. So it's just, it's you go 0 to 100 very fast, so.
And so those things are in close proximity, like you could be at a Gucci store, right?
Yeah, and so like the guy selling you your purse, it's like marble floor, marble cash register, like the dude's wearing like a marble vest, and he's just like, here you go. And then immediately when you walk out, there'll just be a cow taking a dump on the road, and you're like, why, like, why? And like, you're gonna, it's gonna be hard for you, because I'm American, so when I go back, like I'm used to rules and like order and stoplights. And over there, it's like third world Mario Kart, where there's like cows and there's like donkeys, and there's like people like selling you stuff, kids doing tricks, and then,
so you're, yeah. I need like, okay, so.
You need an Indian friend to go with you.
Yeah, basically. I do. I need to make one, and then I need to take them.
there's a lot of us here, yeah.
Because do you want to go over with somebody who's just been to India, or you want to go over with somebody who, I mean, you want to go over with somebody who's Indian, who's spent a lot of time there.
A lot
there.
Of time there, yeah. Like, you're gonna, are you okay with people staring at you?
Yeah.
No. But like Indian people just stare, like not off of celebrity stuff. They'll just be like, what is this blonde woman doing in the bazaar?
Yeah, I'm good with that. Okay, I'm cool with that.
Okay, and then
it's more, I mean, I don't wanna, okay, and then what?
And then you gotta know, like, the price they give you isn't the price.
Like haggling, I have to haggle.
You have to learn how to haggle.
Like, I don't care, I can't do that. I would rather just give them more money. If they really need it, I would rather than they just take my money.
But you can't, see, that's the difference between brown people and white people. You guys are so hung up. No, white people love principle. Like, I've always heard the sentence, it's the principle. It's like, no, what's the real, like my dad still does that in Costco. And he's like, what's the real, no, I know it says 19.99, but what's the real price? Like, what was the manufacturing price? I want to pay that. And I
yeah, but I'm Jewish. I'm just trying to make up for the rest of my cheap people.
I want
to give Jewish people a good name. We're generous. We can give our money away. Take it. If you need it more than me, take it.
All right. You're also going to have to figure out your toilet situation.
Yeah, toilet situation.
Disparity.
And I don't mean to sound like a small person, but that is really the biggest obstacle for me.
It's critical because when I go back, I'm like, I am so Indian. Hindustan Hamara, this is my country, this is my dish, this is my land. And then I go see some of the toilets and I'm like, I am American. Like, I am so American. Like, I love Starbucks, I love freeways. Trump, please don't be president. Like, I love it here.